Pam, pam, ram. Pam, ram.
Boy side is the last round wounded villagers that'll let you poke them for a few scraps. And this ain't...
Boy, lads, fancy an outing to find that she-beast.
Bring the smiths, lads. Get to it, man.
Let's go!
What did I do to deserve your company? Their arses whipped like you know Vinland yeah. Whore.
You surprised? They tried to dance with a witcher. Where'd he come? Well, how should I? You so curious? Ask him yourself.
Faster. Slow now. Faster. Move it! Come on!
Stop!
I saw you at
Gledevort, Nordling!
Giddy up!
Try to win them all, but you won't.
Build your boats in Pinewood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pint so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright, and an even better card player.
You want to play?
Always ready for a round.
You're a man well traveled, so tell me. Ye last, but you needn't get your breeches in a bunch. Round here they say bad luck at cards means good luck at love. Proven true in my case. Wench I live with's not fit for nothing.
Try to win them all, but you won't.
You again.
Up for a round of cards?
Why not?
Always ready. locals say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Gods, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Hattie. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. See, you're a man well guarded. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week?
Or after?
What's new in the broad world?
Make way.
Go, go. Faster.
Good ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming?
What do you want?
Winds howling.
On your way.
So you're that white one.
On your way. Leave me be.
You play Gwent?
They say Hattie's dim, but that just ain't true. Hattie don't know how to plough or sow, nor catch no fishes. But he sure can play cards. So I. Hattie plays Gwent.
So let's play.
Done last. It happens. Take your prize. What's the rush?
Price for them gifts. Left ear's gone.
Folk talk of that in the next village, too.
Giddy up.
Ugh.
Heya!
Freak.
I see cases.
Used to be wagons showed on market day. Ow. Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is.
Let's be the witch. Freak a nature. More interesting
no
things
one out
from
there
my
wants to seize this chance?
Ha!
Yeah. Pretty yeah, fellow like you's got to be experienced. Will
don't
you
hit me,
fight,
sir.
Stan? What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
We all saw it. Geralt tanned Fishgulper's hide.
Ye tricked me. 'Tis true what they say. Witches don't got human hearts.
Not bad, not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then there's Smithy at the inn at the crossroads. Go to it, friend.
We won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
Oh,
ooh, sir.
What?
Got anything interesting? a game of Gwent. What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager.
Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Get out of my sight.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Used to be wagons showed on market days. Fat, smoked bacon, lard, red sausage.
I think I got scabies.
Let's go!
Oh my!
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Come on, Roach. Come on.
Given me no choice.
Ah!
today.
Giddy up.
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Do you not hear the huntsman? That some fiend prowls the thickets.
What am I to heat my hut with? Cowpats? We've had none of those since they stole the cattle.
What?
Got anything in? Farewell.
When a wench takes ill, they send her to the woods for kindling, where beasts devour.
I think I got scabies.
Baron gets out.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind. Farewell.
That's it, Roach. Go, go.
Some.
Ah!
Let's go. Faster. Not a single sign of monsters. Locals are either imagining things or someone scared them off. Go, go.
Expecting you. Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. My mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And I, we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like. Only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
Good God, so fit to let me win. Oh.
Another round? Let's lay him out.
good god saw fit to let me win. Drop it.
Oh, you're back.
Another round.
Sure.
Let's lay him out.
So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye. You're back.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right.
I see a white wolf. He enters an
That's not the future. Lived through that. And you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
coined a spand?
I might. Wouldn't mind a... Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind if... Looks like rain.
My, what a freak. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
I'm knackered. Greetings.
Show me your... So long.
Yes?
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
I need coin. Guess I have to take out a loan?
Of course. I'll arrange it right away.
Just like that?
Lady Yennefer of Vengerberg long ago declared herself your guarantor. Were these circumstances ever to arise? Besides, we've tried and true methods for collecting debts. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests and no more.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? Some shoddier players, will ye? Once you've learned a few tricks, come back for a rematch. How can I be of service?
Still out to beat me?
Ah, see, you're still seeking to lose. I'm game.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? How can I be?
Still out to
ask.
So play me.
Why not? Try some shoddier. How can I be...
Still out to beep.
Ah, see...
So play me.
Mine. Rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Gideon. eyes, slashed face, just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia is enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got.
Watch where you stay.
All the right.
Slower.
The ladies for me, Andy.
Oh, my.
Greetings.
Oh, my.
Greetings.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Ones, economically.
Touch me.
Hats off. We pay taxes, support the temple guard, and still they let in this rabble.
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
White Wolf, welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the, staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthie married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own, and you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
I'd love to meet the rising generation of Passiflora buds.
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
Any girl in particular you'd recommend?
You'd like Narcissa. Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play. To understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
You'll see. Radovid will move Redania
to resting.
I'm so curious what my wife would say about that.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Go, go.
I was made for loving.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Til sjoe evai.
Nash Han as Queen.
Hail, Kerzer.
Til
sjoe evai.
Lean to me, Adetra.
Gwynhard, we glad of him. Is it ein wat gen Geralt?
Til sjoe evai.
Mean to me, Adetra.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Keep that up and I'll go on. Make my day, Scott.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Long live, etc.
Faster.
Heathen.
Calm down, or...
Don't drink all I had.
Your kind spread disease, defeatism and desertion.
Cause when you plan to ready go, well, you gotta start with it.
Don't talk all I had.
Quiet down.
Mind if I have a... So long.
Loony tosser like folks, eh?
Guild you wear.
Sword! He's got a sword!
Somebody, please, help!